Oh boy, I can't wait to drive at a safe speed in this baby. But first, want some water? I always try to stay hydrated before every mission.
There's only one thing that can quench my thirst right now. Revenge.
Snooze! Character development bores me. If I were you, I would cut 90% of the movie.
Huh, guess that would simplify things.
Okay, you see, this is why it'd be so cool if you're part of the film. We can hang out and brainstorm how to make the film better.
Nom Nom doesn't brainstorm. Nom Nom says what he wants and gets what he wants.
That's a good boy. All right, let's get this thing over with.
Aha! Dr. Destructo's secret lair.
Great. How are we gonna get to the elevator without being detected by Destructo's army?
Who said anything about elevators, champ? Hurry up, Pando!
I'm coming, I'm coming! Good thing I brought my grappling hook. Made it. Can I get a hand?
Fine, I guess.
Thanks. So I was thinking, now we can find where he keeps his supercomputer and then download the computer virus. Cool, right?
Not as cool as my fists!
That's a horrible idea. Mine is the better way.
Nothing is better than my fists.
So you have arrived. Dr. Destructo welcomes you both to your doom.
What is this?
Don't worry, bro. I'm still working on the ending. That's why you're here.
Oh, you're wasting my time with this. Because time is money. And money is the My Little Nom Nom Smart Doll.
Are those worker robots?
Why, yes, they are. Working 24 hours with no need of food, sleep, or paycheck. My toy is the first with a new exochip, so it can interact with the owner like never before.
Ooh. Oh, hello. Would you like to be my friend and buy more consumer products?
Oh my gosh, Nom Nom, this is amazing.
I know. It's my greatest creation.
It is, sir.
Why are you still standing there? Go get me a chai tea latte, now! Anyway, Grizz, how can I say this without hurting your feelings? Your movie is bad. Like, really awful.
Oh.
Besides, where do I even fit into this whole movie? You already made most of it.
Somewhere in the ending, I guess? I just haven't written it yet.
I'm sorry, Grizz, but I'm gonna have to pass on your offer. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got a multi-billion dollar enterprise to run.
Okay, Nom Nom. Thanks for your time.
Gillar du den här videon? Varför inte klicka på spelkortet för att spela gratis spel från denna serien och mycket mer på Cartoon Networks hemsida.